Hello guys, so I have made videos that disproved reincarnation, but guys at the same time we don't know for sure what happens after we die. But guys, there's a good chance that it's either reincarnation, the afterlife, or eternal oblivion. But guys, which one sounds more realistic, like reincarnation or eternal oblivion? Like, which one do you guys think like will happen after death? Personally, I don't believe in reincarnation. Like, I think it's probably gonna be eternal oblivion, but then we still don't know for sure what happens after we die, so it could be reincarnation, but I don't believe in it.